Well, before I pick up my camera, I am checking the way out again. Fuck me, it's dark. Alright, and there's the camera. Okay, I'm over here. Came from round this way. Pretty sure I came this way. Okay, so I came from up there. Do I jump up? Right. Fuck, that's annoying. Now I know where to go. That camera sure does not help. Being broken. Time to go. See you later, guys. Wait, which way do I jump up? Sorry. Wow, the camera doing that makes this game a lot fucking creepier. Okay. We got the camera back. Oh shit. I assume I'm jumping that then. Oh, there's two batteries right there. How did I miss them? Ah! No! Seriously meant to make that jump.
Only one way out. Only one way.
Thank you. You're probably the nicest guy I've seen. Thank you.
How do you know you're not a patient?
Why did you say that? Oh, this fucking camera. Can't believe it's broken. It's the most horrible thing. I want a room like this. Oh. Well, he's in here. I wouldn't want a room with him in it. Watch him just flip the table. And be like, hello. And rip my throat out or something. No? Does this count as a hiding spot? Is he gonna see me? I don't know where he is. Oh, fuck! Let me in. Holy shit. Fucking hell. Going through that door. Do I have it attached? Right, it is. Hey, I'm right at the start. That's where I got thrown out the window. Oh, come on. If you were, like, desperate to get out of this place, you wouldn't go, oh, there's a little chair in the way. I actually kind of like that the camera's broken. Like, something you do not expect to happen. And you know it should do, like the amount of times you get hit and stuff.
You're here. Yes, I'm supposed to tell you. The key to the House of God is in the theater, behind the light. In the theater, behind the light. You have to see the movie, so that's where I left the card. Okay?
Oh, hey, man. Wanna play some pool? Battery. Hey, Mr. Radio, got any batteries for me? Oh, another exit. Of course it's locked. Holy shit. Where are you going? Oh God.
Exit interview recorded December 27th, 1985 in Los Alamos, New Mexico. Clearance Sierra Alpha. Subject Dr. Rudolph Wernicke, 14866.
The fumes are real.
There was no alteration to the footage at all? No trickery?
None.
In June of 1943, you recorded three instances of spontaneous bleeding. Half a dozen test subjects began to develop brain tumors?
Yes. The autopsies revealed that the tumors were pure lead.
It killed them? Can you explain why the results could not be reproduced in the United States?
I have my theories. My homeland in those years. It's impossible to understand the things we felt, what we believed. The overwhelming fear, ecstatic rage, and English words are insufficient. More than hope. The human mind in that environment is capable of extraordinary things.
You're saying the experiment needed
proximity to death, to overwhelming madness. Only a test subject who had witnessed that of horror was capable of activating the engine.
Do you believe your test subjects achieved something supernatural?
No.
Do you think that they contacted something supernatural?
Nothing is supernatural.
Then what was it? You said Project Wallrider was a gateway. A gateway to what?
Gateway to what? I wanted to know.
You have to find Wernicke. Only way.
Okay. Oh, fuck. Did not mean to press that. Oh, my hand just went through a barrel or something. Oh, motherfucker! Gah! Ah! Oh shit, I'm like going along the side, okay. Didn't even realize I was like, what? seriously have to jump this. I'm gonna fucking miss. Behind the projector. Oh. No, I have a feeling someone's out there.
No?
I don't hear anyone. What? That was the key for. Time to hide. Me. I don't know if that was my footsteps or not. I'm gonna reload my camera. Whoa, what a time for that to happen. I don't know if he comes in here. If this is the right way. Oh. Yeah, it was fair, isn't it? Yeah. Shut that. Okay, well, I'm gonna take a break because I need food, I'm scared, so I'm gonna end it for now. Keep hearing stuff behind me. Okay, see you later, guys.